Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
It's Baron Corbin against Kalisto.
Well, this should be a lot of fun. Let's watch.
And the bell sounds with all 6'8", 275 pounds of Baron Corbin ready to get after it.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, we've got Baron Corbin inside the ropes, and that pretty much guarantees a great show.
Let's quickly discuss Baron Corbin for a moment.
To be honest, I was kind of expecting another Baron Corbin special here tonight. I guess the fact that this match is still going is a real testament to his opponent.
Yeah, well, it's one thing to talk about taking it to your opponent, but it's another thing to actually do it.
King Kalisto's innovative offense is unlike anything I've seen in years.
Yeah, and not only is he executing moves that have never even been seen or dreamt of, but he does it with lightning quick speed.
We've talked a bit about Kalisto's speed, but his agility, I'd say, is equally amazing, particularly when he takes to the air and starts contorting his body in ways never thought imaginable.
Does this guy remind you of me or what?
And again, the mind games are played. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast here. And you couldn't be any more right about Kalisto's mid-air agility, Cole. I guess that's why they call him the King of Flight. Get it? King. There's that table shot again.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. Not too keen on sharing the ring with his opponent. Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He was one step ahead on that one. He saw that one coming.
Now it's Baron Corbin looking a little uneasy. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say.
This is it. Here he goes.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Kalisto now. That's a finishing move, people.
Man, that was awesome.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Kalisto is showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
He gets out of trouble there. Look out, Baron Corbin, what a move.
Oh man,
he's looking for the win.
This may be it.
And his shoulder's up now, that's a kick out.
Nice. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? You have to give these competitors a lot of credit. They realize the risk they're taking just by signing up for these type of contests. TLC matches can literally shorten their careers. He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
No way! What a move from Baron Corbin!
That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
There's the finishing move.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin!
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.